9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
In disassembling the system unit, first, remove the PSU or what we call the power supply unit. Remove all the PSU connectors. Next, remove all the hard disk. Also unattached the PATA and the SATA connector. Remove the IDE connector on CD-ROM. Remove all the expansion cards, the video, the LAN card, and the sound card. Next one, remove the floppy drive. Then, remove the RAM card, the DDR RAM, and the SD card. Remove the front panel connectors. Remove the heatsink connector. Remove the processor. In assembling the unit, insert the processor. Insert the DDRAM and SDRAM, then make sure it is perfectly fitted in the slot. Double check if the heatsink is placed properly and correctly. insert the SATA connector that is connected on the hard disk. Place the front panel connectors. Screw the hard drive. Insert the IDE connector on the CD-ROM. Gently place all the expansion cards, the graphics card for accelerated graphics port or the AGP slot, the LAN card and the sound card into peripheral component interface slot or the PCI slot. Screw the power supply.